is that sorted? Advertising. Okay, so I did start both. Good. What? My reaction to the Pikmin 4 announcement. I'll have to watch that another time. Exhibition. Where the heck is it? There it is. Blueberg. I'm so mad. White and yellow bird. Why are you mad? Silence. Blueberg. You need a reason? All right, so self promo. Self promo, there we go. I might need to get more oxygen into my brain because I nearly just went and made a mistake. Ooh, yeah, that would be a good. Oh, hell yes. All right, probably close that one, open this one. I'm gonna be starting out with RPG Maker stuff because I want to play around with a few ideas and get progress on that. But then we're gonna be jumping. Caught you off guard with that. Thought I was gonna yawn? No, it was a weird noise. But then we're gonna be playing Minecraft. Let's see. Studio mode, wanna make sure it's showing properly. Game making. Oh, hell no. Well, I guess you all get to see me fiddle around with making sure this looks okay. Come here, you little shit. What is this? Fucking games. Copy. How the fuck am I supposed to grab the other thing? I wish there was an option where there was a scroll bar so that way I could look around the area that OBS is showing and adjust things that have gone outside of it. Such simplicity would be lovely. But then again, I can gripe and groan about a whole lot of different things. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? No, I did not want to move it. What the fuck? RPG Maker! Stop with your bullshit! Transform. Edit transform. Since it doesn't want to play along nice, then I'm not going to just fucking sit around and wait for it to play nice. Cancel. Fucking goddamn. Transform. Reset transform. Thank you. What? OBS, what is this? I guess it goes off into the void now, eh? No. That is not how we do things. How does VRV look? Okay, so I can make it a little bit bigger. Oh, sure, now it wants to play nice. Speaking of VRV, studio mode. Song used. Waiting song. Nah. Going right the fuck back. Alright, there we are. That is everything. If it isn't... Oh well. Oh. Why is OBS showing it as being so... Oh, I guess that is... Transform! Edit transform! Use the BRB as the bounding guides, because I have them in place for such a reason. Position alignment, top left, bottom right. What the fuck? You can't just stay still, you have to position! Vseeface, I am angry right now. I am angry. Please pick up on that. In order to go down, we must go up. Of course. In order to go up, we must go down. Of course. Not counterintuitive at all. You're gonna hear a lot of whining and complaining from me this stream, I swear. For as much as I don't want to, there we go. That is now locked in place. Wait, what? Oh, no wonder I thought it weird. Control-Z. Control-Z. Filters. Prop pad. Remove. Yes, I want to remove that. Close. Oh. Alright, now I can edit it. This is just going to be basically an entire stream about seeing me muck about with the Rpgmaker and OBS for this first half. Which I know isn't really the most entertaining thing, but something I kinda want to do. Alright. Transform. Reset transform. There we go. I mean, it doesn't need to be full screen. We in different veins. That is the project title. In any case, walk in, open that, open chat. Minimize this. Tuck it over a little. close, transform, edit. Alright, one moment. There we go. There we go. There we go. Just gonna lock that all in place and hope it works. Transform! Yes, it's this thing. Hello. Reset transform. Yeah, I probably would be pouting at this point. Transform, edit, transform. So that was 92, 72. For now. Ugh. Ay. Got this little project I'm working on. Great. So, this is the current size of the original attempt at making this map. Let's see. Delete hole. Edit event. Make that this one. Cancel. 1140. Same position, yep. Apply, okay. Well, I can switch between projects. Close project. Yes, I want to save. Open project. Okay, Yomu Nikki. I finally got these motherfuckers working properly. Let's see that. They can still be set off balance, but hey, it's a lot better. Because if I can get to this one. So yeah, this one over here that parallels my movement, kind of, in the up and down directions, was the one that all the others were referencing, instead of it being specifically, oh, this event. Oh, I like that. I like that. Oh, this could be a fun mechanic. I wonder, could I have it so that way? Ooh. Nah, I'd have to set a custom movement pattern for that. Let's try and get your other friend. Trying to get all four of them back over here is the real challenge at this rate. Thankfully, player takes priority in these situations. I should create a mirror version of the sprite sheet for this instance. Well, shit. That's three of them, but how can we get to the fourth one? I know there's a fourth one somewhere around here. It's just moving exactly opposite my direction. That one goes that way and that way. Up and down is synced. That's how I identify them. I did it. All right, enough playing around though. All right, Project, closed project, open project, we in different veins, open. Scale this one. Setup. That's why I was contemplating. Because I want to break these all up into parts so that way you can only see the area you're in at a time. Which would mean I would need to separate all of these sections out and splice together a transport. A. Not a transport system, but. But instead, a... Oh, that would be good. If I can get something to get stuck to a vertical or horizontal axis, have it go towards player without leaving... while also having it always return to that axis. No. I mean, I could use mirror moves, but that wouldn't be very effective. I don't want to throw in a bunch of events, because that would just make it really inefficient. Alright, I'll get the map. I'll start working on the map first, and then figure out the rest later. Alright, so 73 times 2... 146. Okay, no creating events right now. We're strictly going to be copying and pasting a whole bunch of times. One, two. Okay, so it's about here. It's probably the smartest way to do it. Corner to corner. Wonder if I could make it... Alright, check map. Yeah, I could use that as a debug skill. Mm-hmm. You need to get used to using that on maps this large. Okay, good. I haven't gone outside the boundaries. Oh yeah, that simplifies things a whole lot. Awesomeness. All right. First things first, moving the rest of this elsewhere. And with all this extra space, I can also play with some more ideas, too. That said, I'm gonna go back down to 1x1 scale. Oh, nice. That works out quite well. The reason why I'm prioritizing making the maps first is because from there I can draw ideas on, okay, what interactions where, and start building the system and things behind it from the ground up, so as to better prepare for it in such a way that I don't have to go back and do as much editing later. All right, there's that. Just about middle. That offset is... Right, so if I undo something, I want to go back to what I already have done, I have to redo it. Lovely. In any case... Ugh. Alright, this should be the whole thing. I'm just going to store it over here for now. Alright, so I can start with this, and in this one it was, Okay, on point with that. Noted. Yeah, I can get rid of most of the torches for now. Same level, but I think I'm gonna go different. Yeah, just one up. Alright, then here, here. Wrong input. Okay, so I can copy and paste from between sheets. Awesome. One, okay, so there. I don't need to be that far away. That's a start. Yep. Right. Alright, I guess I'm working backwards from this. Alright, so let's see. Probably about here. Paint bucket, brush. That's probably not a walkable tile, actually. Alright. Let's play. So this is the scale I'm working with. Probably have it be so that this over here is there, and then for this it's separate parts, kind of like that. Eh, there's no point in that though, so I'll leave it as one whole area here. And then I just need to, Even at our fastest moving speed, it takes a while to get back over here. probably expand it too. Scale of things, considering, you know, everything's a whole lot farther away from itself. In any case, multiple instances of large areas in order to do simple things. Okay, so from here. Oh, no. That would do it, yeah? Yeah. Two, that was three, okay, whoops. Yep, that really was just a piece of glass letting in the void. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. 15 is the height, okay. That's already 12. 1, 2, 3, 15, okay. The width is 20. So there's that there, which is just 6 alone. I'd say shift it over more. Oh, that would be a fun prank to play on the player. This corridor is going to be the easiest part. Okay, so what do I hit this one on this end. And then either of these two will be where the player spawns. And transferred. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I can safely. I think I can safely do this. Of course, I'm probably gonna want to swap those out for something I can walk over. Alright, so that's there. For now, that is of importance. So, this will show this area, which means this, this, all should be in about the same spot. Didn't want to go down, I just accidentally misclicked. Alright, so it's that. That here. This here. We get rid of that extra one later. Okay. What song is this? I were to do a checkerboard construct somewhere in the middle out here of the original thing, two of them in fact, I should be able to do that. Alright, so. Width is more than height. Can't do diagonals. All right, so. I really didn't want to have to do this, but all right. How long have I been at this? Only an hour so far. Neat. The Falcons. In any case, actually, yeah, I don't really need these over here. That's the case. There we go. All right. The shadows. So only three major areas. That would actually make this a whole lot simpler. four major areas. Alright, so it's easy to imagine with the stairs as an example, but basically.
Got it.
Oh? Oh, hey! Welcome to the stream. Thank you for becoming a watchling, Riggy2K3. Alright, so. Yeah, that's better. Just kind of planning out how I'm gonna separate this original one so that way the rooms can't be seen from it. Let's say you're in this room, not able to see this room or this room. And it is a work in progress. Okay, I might have to move this line down to. Yeah, that'll be easier. That'll be a whole lot easier. Finally move those things, move these as well. Heck yeah. 1, 2, 3, switch it. Edit event, graphics set, file set one, okay, apply, okay. Alright. Right, I can't switch back and forth that easily. There. Alright. That helps by giving me a point of reference. Now, the question is, did that actually work? I can play test it to find out. New game, enter. So then, at this point, I'd be able to see both of these. At this point, I mean, that's really all I need to keep on screen, right? Ooh, wait, no. If I take it like this, I guess I'll be having to edit that a little. In any case, though. Closest I can get over here on the left is that. So that's gonna be a pain in the butt. Is it showing it? This much here. So this... I have no clue on if I'm really ever going to become an affiliate, though. Because I don't want to be bound to just, oh hey, you have to wait 24 hours for uploading stuff on YouTube, and it's like, Thank you for the reminder on hydration, though. How you doing, Zuby? You may use those methods, but I will not. Thank you. You'd have to get to me first, and you'd have to have the means to hold me hostage. Alright, so... Ugh. No, I won't. You assume Cheetos have power over me. It is unfortunate for you that they do not. I need to play that again. No, thank you. Zoom. Should I really be able to... Wait, is that off? Fucking... Damn it. Oh, that would explain it, yeah. Thanks. Hope you have a good time being a nuisance. Of war indeed. I could zoom in and out, but that's not really an option. Don't really need to worry about that, so then voila. I'll copy that over, actually. That way I've got an idea of what I'm dealing with. Actually, if I put that there, and use the same... Nope, can't do that. Trying to use a little bit of, oh hey, perception logic. And that might not even work. Why is that? That there, this here, thinking about this right. Alright, time to go check. And just to make things easier on myself, copy, debug. The edit event. Common events, debug check, Yeah, that'll do. We in different veins. Invalid event was specified. At a event. One moment. Well, we've got a surprise guest. My dad. In any case, I've got to take a step away for a moment. I will be right back. Okay, just had to go grab snacks and make sure we're on something. Yes. just have to edit the events? I do. Yes, I want to save. Damn, we didn't say what we wanted to back then, but whatever. I don't even need to keep those on nice. Well, I kind of do, but otherwise I don't really need to worry about it too much. Let's see. That. Is about the limit there. So right here, I could only see that, and probably all the way out to here, that. Probably should test the bridge a little. You know what, better yet? Undo. Until I set up all those events, I'm not really sure how well that's actually going to work, so less time worrying, more time actually doing. I didn't check what I wanted to. Darn it. I don't really want to be able to see that. I can basically just do this and then do this and this. But that doesn't solve anything. I mean, it solves it. Alright, go back, go over there, test, and figure this out. The transition point over here can go here. So I only need that here. I don't know what my brain was thinking, but okay. What the fuck? Ah! It's not like I thought it would be. Alright, so. Let's see. Doesn't need to be so obvious, but... So that's that from there. That can't work like that. Okay. You can probably go through the spot. Alright, so that much there. It's just enough. Nice. Yeah. There we go. Alright, so. We need to change the sound that plays when we enter here. In any case, so. I honestly don't mind that. That would be a good way to go about it. Thank you. That doesn't really do much of anything. Neither of those obstacles can be walked around. Actually, you know what? No. One moment. Where is this one? There it is. Transfer player here. And, okay, so there's no sound there. Oh, wait. Map properties. Background music. Specify. Fade in time. Volume 50. Balance. Alright. That looks completely natural, not at all. Okay, I could make it look a little bit more natural by doing that. All right, there's that. Neat. I can't go that way, so. Yeah, that should do it, and then over here. If I do the same, I should be fine. Alright, so there's that nearly sorted out. Maybe move that in one. And then move the entire thing in one. Why does that keep occasionally updating? There we go. And I don't need to reload that. I think I've done enough fiddling about with this for now. Properties. There we go. Probably do the same with that other one. Damn, that's blinding. Screen. Far down, rainy, stormy. All right, need. All right, so. Yeah, more voice practice time. Not really, no. Back to mining, because dear heck, this is gonna take a while. Oh, excuse me. Much how like I might need to eat in game, I need to eat out of game. Come on, brain. Grab the snack, get it open, and numb. Da, 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 da. Oh. Okay. For as much as I appreciate it, one moment, I gotta go do something.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm back. I guess we could say Fall is out, but we don't really have an identity for that. That's more of a... It's weird. Because I feel like no. Mostly... Ha 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 ha.
Is there gonna be any iron? I've got a feeling I'm not low enough.
Long corridor of andesite. It's okay, but I could really use a long corridor of iron instead.
Mm.
One time I go hoping for a cave, I don't find one. One time I'm hoping for no caves, I find them no matter what. Oh well. One, two, three, four. Yep, intermittently growing whenever I come back up. Thank you. Not really worth it. Back? What did I jump at even?
Alright, redstone. I mean, something is better than nothing. At least something showed up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Interesting little sound, Minecraft. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Well, that ain't very common. Dirt underground.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Carving out some lines and hoping I run across some iron. Well, I did have my eyes closed, so I would be blind. There we are. Not much else. Only three other pieces of iron were found. Heck.
2, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10.
Heck yeah. Copper. Not much else. Yeah. Yeah. Looks like there was more tinkering than crafting today. Either case, though, we found some more iron. Started really mining down here.
and expanded that a little bit. Right. Before getting off, I should
Every time.
Doesn't cease to fail me. Alright, that'll be for next time, and yeah. To all those who stopped by, thank you. I'm gonna be taking a moment to close the game. Switch over to this, and then see who else is streaming, so that way I can go raid them. Nightmare of Decay with Kyra Thanatos. Sounds like a fun time. I'm gonna be sending y'all over there. Oh wait, looks like I need to refresh page. Even though it just refreshed itself. Alright. Yeah. Start raiding. Okay, so they are online. I am the only viewer ready to raid. And this will be an interesting time. To all those who stuck around, thank you. Hope you have a good day, good night, whatever time it is. If it isn't good, I hope it improves. Talk to you again later, or game with you again later, stream. Can't really figure that out. Brain tired. Brain is tired.